Does homeopathic medicine arsenical bomb 30 prevent coronavirus? What do experts have to say? Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, we will discuss about arsenical bomb 30, a homeopathic medicine, and why is it prescribed during this corona time, and how should we take it, and all about this medicine. So make sure you watch the video till the end. Homeopathy has been repeatedly used in different epidemics to improve immunity. In fact, the term genus epidemicus was coined by Dr. Samuel Hahnemann, the founder of homeopathy.
The COVID-19 is a new pandemic. The causative organism is a virus belonging to Coronaviridae family and named as SARS-CoV-2. This pandemic has created considerable stress among individuals living in hotspot areas and containment zones. This causes both physical and psychological stress, financial stress, and whatnot. Homeopathy is an alternative way to restore health in stressed situations like this. But why homeopathy? Does it really work?
I would like to tell you all an important example of improved immunity using homeopathic medicines. It is the story of leptospirosis in Cuba. This paper, published in 2010, explains that 2.3 million Cubans were provided homeopathic prophylaxis against leptospirosis, and a much lower than expected incidence of infection occurred that year. What is most prevalent here is that the usual prophylaxis prepared with conventional medicines were unavailable at that time. Homeopathy has successfully managed epidemic outbreaks of dengue fever, chikungunya, typhoid, and many other epidemics in the state. Its effectiveness in the management of viral diseases has proved beyond doubt many a time. Homeopathic prescriptions rely on the collection of symptoms to identify medicines that may treat or protect against diseases. The wealth of information available in the peer revised literature allows homeopaths to suggest remedies which may be helpful.
The homeopathic medicine arsenical bomb 30 is selected as genus epidemicus, and it is said that arsenical bomb 30 will upregulate the immune. The immune profile was explained by the serum absolute counts of CD4, CD3, CD8 and lymphocytes. These are nothing but the regulators of our immune system. The study in Kerala found out that the potentized homeopathic medicine arsenical bomb 30 is effective for upregulating the immunological markers such as CD4 count, absolute CD8 count, absolute CD3 count and lymphocyte counts. It is also found that COVID-19 pandemic has created different levels of subjective distress as a result of post-traumatic stress disorder. Due to stress, our immunity is lowered and hence we get infected.
Let's see how to take the medicine. Arsenical bomb 30. Take 4 to 5 pills or globules on empty stomach daily for 3 days. Repeat it every month. Advices might change, but basics such as washing hands, applying sanitizer, wearing mask, maintaining social distances are some of the basic things. The old age tenets of immunity, such as going to sleep on time, eating your meal at fixed and correct times, performing regular exercise and consuming a well-balanced nutrition diet cannot be forgotten. Stay healthy.
Thank you for watching the video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon.